So, for today's episode, we're going to be looking to do some different formations. I've noticed a lot of people using 4-4-2. Just going to give it a go. I haven't replaced a left back yet. I'm going to look to do that. I'm going to see how he gets on in this formation. Got a new striker, right striker. I may have to change Warner. He's all right, but now I've upgraded my team, I'm realising he might not be the best. I might need to improve him. But yeah, we're just going to try it out. Ready for champ, see how we get on. Oh my god, passing this game sucks! He's so fucking daft! It's happened already! What is happening here?
Well, his reflexes are so good there.
I just can't string a pass together.
Over it comes.
This is happening every game. Ever since they did that update where they were supposedly fixing something.
This looks threatening. Can they cover up? Well, it looks so promising, but a good
Werner, man. Shoot.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit.
When I press shoot, you can't control it.
Dembele.
Change player! I'm going like that and you're not changing! Fuck's sake, man! I'm going to last 5 seconds in champs, I'm telling you. It's not the formation of the team, it's FIFA. You can't do a work. Fuck it! Thank God for that! Werner took ages to pass that ball.
Carrasco. Oh, good vision.
A goal! He's just ripped my defence apart. Everyone's just got pace.
And return to Hulic. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
See what I mean? Yeah, he's walking through my defence.
And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
What's fucking happening here?
The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. A glut of goals.
Fucking, I'm getting right angry. It's just the fact my team is just not doing what I'm asking it to do. I didn't even press tackle.
They've given him too much space. A goal! Really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
This has just been embarrassing.
And over it comes. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping.
Just straight out keeper.
And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the...
That was just stressful, that. Didn't enjoy that at all. Again, it weren't formation. I just couldn't do anything. I just had a faff about with my custom tactics. See if that's going to improve. All. I'm going to get battered, so it's just testing out my team, seeing how they're going to do.
My name is Aaron Ramsdale as the goalkeeper. Phil Foden plays alongside Ruud Gullit in the centre of midfield. And a goal!
See, they changed my custom tactics, and I didn't know. I didn't know it did that. Oh my god!
Ronaldo. This could square the game.
There we go. Why did you not pick that up?
Mane.
Foden.
A lot of forward thrust.
Put a tackle in.
Now what can he do from this excellent position?
I'm going to get demolished in champs if this is how our team's playing.
Can some Foden? Determined defending.
Come on!
A chance there.
Fucking hell! Blocking every shot!
To address their charges. It is hard.
I should be losing
here.
This. But he has just got pace up front. Yeah, should be getting battered. But I'm very lucky at the minute.
Equaliser can't be far away now.
The crossbar got in the way!
I am getting proper lucky.
Ronaldo. Over the top, into the stride.
Change to a fucking defender.
Casemiro. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And will it be the leveler?
Fuck's sake!
Ronaldo!
Oh!
Magnificent finishing from one of the world's...
I just can't do the final third. I don't know why, I can't seem to score no matter what I do.
Here's Carvajal. Can he play it in? Mane!
I'm fucking done. I'm actually fed up.
Lethal piece of finish. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history.
I just don't know what I'm meant to do. Is it the tactics? Is it the formation? I know I'm not the best, but fucking hell, I'm not that bad. Do you know what? Let's try this formation. Right, we've got this pack. I'm just going to open this pack and see what's in it. I don't think this up good. Oh, and I've just bought him. I'm going to pop him at team in a moment. I want to try him out. If I don't like him, I'll sell him. Let's see what we get in this pack. Is that it? His upgraded card's better. Right, let's try this formation. Let's try this team and see how we get on. I'm hoping it works. I remembered I had to do the custom tactics. Didn't do them last time.
This is the sort of weather trait, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you Foot Rivals action. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Foden. And a goal! They start as they mean
get
to
in.
Continue. They make the opening step. Moving forward effectively. Can they slot it home? What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered.
He butted it out! What with that? Why didn't he control that ball?
And threading it forward. In it goes!
Yes! Delighted. Woo! Finally! That's fine. I had 13 shots on target. And I only scored 2. Now do you get the frustration? 5 goals I should have had. Let's play one more and just see what we can do.
I'm sure, Stuart, the video analysis will have identified Marcus Rashford as one of the main threats. And a goal! Not wasting much time.
What the fuck just happened there? My player walked through him.
Back underway. 1-0 it is. Foden. He must finish.
Come on.
From one and a chance for them to nudge in front. Oh yes!
Oh, stop playing.
And now a chance.
Oh shit, I didn't realise. I've just clicked on then that his player was still in top corner. Is he not playing or am I just freaking out here?
Etienne Capoue. And on to Solskjaer. Oh, this is looking promising. My goodness, that save.
I just, because you were passing it so much, I couldn't work out who to actually get onto.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Promising possession, this. And a goal!
Fucking hell.
Manquillo. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
Oh, thank God. That's all I've needed. Just a little break.
Successfully got past him. And you don't
what?
To lose possession there.
Come on!
Marcus Rashford.
Happened again.
And unable to keep possession.
Why would I pass it back? Why would I pass it back?
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
Yes! Come on!
And so the final whistle here. The visitors
come on
top, Stuart.
Yes, Derek. Well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it?
I didn't deserve that. But this formation works a little better for like the counter side of it. It was quite an even game, actually. Oh, and it weren't. He should have had 6.3. I should have had 3.1. So let's get one more run at. See what we can do.
We used to think of Timo Werner as the classic counter, and the post getting him. Grealish. Oh, big opportunity.
He's offside.
Oh, he's hit the post.
That's a great goal and all.
Assistant referee has it, and he takes it on. Well, and pulled back. Keeper getting the touch.
Oh, what was that? Oh my god, man. Please, for the love of fucking god, sort your fucking game out. My god, man. I'm spamming circle and he taps it against keeper's head.
Moving again. Too early. Crossing opportunity. Lukaku. The attack carried promise, but petered out.
Only thing ever letting me down is passing. I've not even had a shot yet. I just can't even get near his net. I think I'm just going to have to start fucking hitting it.
The ball rot. Lucas. What a lovely strike.
How have you not controlled that ball? You've literally put your foot out and moved your foot. There's no way he gets through your foot. That's bollocks. His team's not even that fucking good. That's what's pissing me off.
He likes to run at them. Opportunity for Lucas.
Right. Oh, that is bollocks. How'd you slide twice and he still gets the fucking ball?
Well, here's the replay.
Like, what am I meant to do? Only way to stop him then would just to take him out.
It's a really great goal.
Fucking stupid, man. 7.7 goals he should have had. I'm fucking mad that. I refuse to end it on that. Oh, suck a dick.
Keeping the ball moving. Could be. And a goal.
Oh, it's a goal. I thought you were offside.
They make the opening statement.
I'll take that. Pure luck, but I'll take it.
Stood into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
Why is it when I do a pass like that,
Ronaldo,
it goes to their player? But they do it, and it actually goes to the player it should do.
Grealish.
Did I block that?
So after that, a goal kick. It'll be.
Would have blocked my shot.
The high press was on, and the chance is on. He scored once.
I can't believe my attacker just blocked my attacker's shot.
Well, every touch an option. And he's in.
And thank God.
They lead.
Oh, my Lord.
Ronaldo. Vision personified. Rui Costa. And oh, it's in. We cannot declare this contest over.
How has he come from behind and then actually took the ball somehow from my feet without my player actually moving? It's like my player just went, oh, fuck it, I'll get him ball.
And that is that.
Thank
the referee blows his whistle for full time. Lord. And it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, get me off this game. Oh, I think I just need a break and not playing it anymore.
Keeping the ball.
Right, I'm leaving it there. I do apologise, it's probably a long episode. That just stressed me out. This formation I feel works better, because I can play a lot more through the middle, which is what I like to do. But you can understand why I'm now the worst player on FIFA. This is just going to be horrendous. Oh, well, thank you for watching. Sorry I shouted so much. Hopefully I will catch you on the next episodes. Don't forget to sub in at the bell, because I'm going to be streaming this whenever I play Weekend League, and to be honest, when I just want to play the game, just like quite a few matches. I think I'll stream it and then just chop it down. So yeah, Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you next time.